Okay, again, welcome, and thank you for coming and taking. I'd like to introduce David Oakes, David W. Oakes, and his wife, Deborah Nunez, who started this all off and who will introduce Carrie for us.
Today happens by wonderful coincidence to be the 25th anniversary of the Americans with Disabilities Act. I call upon my friend Justin Dirt, who is called the father of the ADA, who said you would always be here as we celebrate. Carrie researches climate change denial. Radio host Rush Limbaugh verbally attacked her work. Rush encouraged listeners to complain. I immediately obtained her book. I found out that Rush Limbaugh was totally wrong. Rush Limbaugh's website still carries the lies about Carrie. When a bully attacks someone, I learned through nearly 40 years of work in community organizing that others must rise up, stand up, and say no. To paraphrase our friend Martin, we saw where Martin got his prize. I fear no man. Please welcome Carrie.
We met in the March of 2012 when I was attacked on the air by Rush Limbaugh for things that had no relation to my work. But it was very scary at the time, and actually it turned out to be very good for my career. It's crazy, but all of a sudden I was very important. And everybody knew who I was, and lots of people were, you know, saying nice things. And David wrote me at that time, and he went and got my book and read it, and then after he read it, he wrote and we got together for coffee, and I was very moved by it, and it's wonderful, and it's, I'm really honored to be here to speak with all of you, so thank you. Thank you.